New at 6, a Jefferson County jury has found a man guilty of sexually assaulting a 14-year-old girl. 62-year-old Earl Guillory was indicted on a sex assault charge back in 2020. The teen reportedly told her mom that he touched her in an inappropriate way. During statements in the trial, Guillory's attorney refuted that. So we know that Guillory's sentencing will begin that portion of the trial at 9 in the morning. He faces between 2 and 20 years.